Greetings. My name is Jean-Jacques Lebel. I'm an artist and an anarchist. And I just turned 80. I guess I'm probably one of the last living people today in 2017 who were close to Breton, close to Duchamp, close to Max Ernst, close to Mata, close to Merritt Oppenheim, close to the whole surrealist galaxy in France, in America, and elsewhere. And I'm rather worried about surrealism, because surrealism has become mainstream. A lot of great museums, and less great ones too, but the Menil collection is one of the best.